sexiest bald men.
Oh.
Ah.
Okay.
And this is done. Who did this?
It was a survey.
Oh, a study done by Reboot, a search marketing agency. And the top 10 bald delicious babes are Prince William, number one.
Ah, okay.
Number two, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, a.k.a. DJ.
DJ.
DJ. Number three, Shaquille O'Neal. Number four, the pro surfer Kelly Slater. Number five, Terry Crews. Number six, Danny DeVito. Number seven, Samuel L. Jackson.
Yes.
Number eight, Thierry Henry. I think he should have been, yes. Been higher up there. Number nine, Stanley Tucci. And number 10, Vin Diesel.
Yes. Wow. We've got a huge show today. Ben Stiller is here. And we're going to help you with your holiday shopping by sharing some amazing Black Friday shopping deals. All right, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. It's time to play!
Janice Foley from Sterling Heights, Michigan, who watches the show on WXYZ. Good morning, Janice. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, Mark and Kelly.
Good morning.
Hey, listen, where are you there? Are you at the Redwoods, the Redwood Forest?
No, that was the giant sequoia tree at Yosemite.
All right, so listen, you know how this game works. You've given us two statements. One is true, one is false. I have 60 seconds to decide which is the truth, and if you stump me, you win this. Here are Janice's statements. I am a magician's assistant. Or I'm currently writing a children's book. All right, tell me about being a magician's assistant. Where do you perform? Who's the magician? Tell me all about it.
Well, my husband is the magician, and when I met him, age 20, I started working with him, sewing costumes, and being his roadie.
Okay.
And then we have a rabbit whose name is Regis.
Oh.
Okay.
And is Paul Regis out of the hat?
Yeah.
All right.
Has there just been the one Regis? Do rabbits live a long time?
Yes, they live a long time. We've had about three Regises throughout the years.
Okay. And what is your children's book about?
It's named Sparkle's Adventures.
Okay.
It's about a baby horse that grew up on a farm. His adventures with his friends, Baby Boob, the cat, Sparkle, the chicken.
I'm going to say you're a magician's assistant.
Yes, that's the truth.
Yeah.